timing. At midnight, the 48-hour sales tax holiday began. Tori Dunnan is live in Palm Beach Gardens with what this holiday shopping weekend means for you. Good morning, Tori.
Good morning, Paul and Shelley. Yeah, you guys said it. It started at midnight. It goes until Sunday at midnight. It's hard to believe that it's actually time for this again, because I remember being in this exact location a year ago today, pretty much, maybe one or two days off. Anyway, this is back to school shopping. We know a lot of parents and kids are going to be out this weekend because school starts within the next week or so. I tried to fill up this cart with school supplies, but I'm told apparently there's not a lot of stuff in here. Anyway, here are some of the items that you might need. Things that you might remember from back in the old day, markers, glue, rulers, things like that, and then also clothing and accessories. But I want to get you the information you need to know, because this isn't really for everything. Here you go. Take a look at this. You don't have to pay sales tax on school supplies that cost less than $15. Also, books, clothing, footwear, and accessories, anything that's less than $75 will apply. And honestly, there's a lot of stuff in here that you wouldn't imagine. I've got this list right here. And if you go through it, there's some crazy things on here that you can buy this weekend without having to pay the sales tax, which, by the way, here in Palm Beach County is 6%. So if you want more information on all this, you can head to our website, WPBF.com. Paul and Shelley?
And it's not just school supplies, right? I mean, clothes are included in the sales tax, so you can go shopping even if you don't have students going back to school.
Yeah, Paul, if you wanted, you could go out and buy some things. They just have to be under $75. And this list has just tons of stuff on it. So the best place, like I said, is our website.
All right, Tori, the next time we talk to you, I want to hear the weirdest thing on the list.
The weirdest thing.
Yes, kind of something.
I think I have it in here.
Okay.
a hat with cats on it. Shelley, you would like that.
That's pretty good.
Wow.
That's out there.
I'm sure that's under $75,
yeah.
I'm sure. All right.
It is, yeah.
Tori Dunnan, we'll be checking back in with you throughout the morning. We'll